get it. Oh, what is gosh. That? There's a new thing.
Oh, there's a squid thing.
Okay. Squid.
Oh, it's on the hull.
We have to attack it. We have to attack it. Yeah.
From inside the ship. Yes. Okay. I'm smacked. Okay. Oh, I'm dead. Guys, I'm dead. It's in the captain's room, and there's a squid tentacle slapping me silly. What is going on, geeks? Unite the clams here, back in your life from under the ocean. This is the very suggestively named We Need to Go Deeper.
This is
a game inspired by Jules Verne, and it comes out on his birthday, which is also my birthday. And you guys
Happy
will probably
birthday,
be seeing
clams.
It then. Yes, thank you.
Steampunky.
I am here with my crew, the Bearded Catfish, aka Bearded Kitty.
Hello.
McManatee, aka McMastodon.
What's up, guys?
SW Crustacean, aka SW Chris. And this is a team game where we're all going to try and survive and get deeper in the ocean. What do they call it? The Living Infinite. I don't know what we do.
No idea.
Let's start this. I think one of us should be able to open this. Yes.
Ooh, okay.
Well, how do you open doors?
I don't know. My wrench. I used my wrench. My wrench might be gone.
What's this?
What'd you use it on?
I don't know.
I'm going down. What's that? Oh, here?
Yeah.
Oh,
so there are many stations. One of us, there's torpedoes. I'm going to try and find the captain's chair.
I found the torpedoes. And
look, I'm crab walking.
Target. Okay.
Oh, God. Oh, if you press Q.
Come here. Baby.
Press Q.
I was told not to press Q. it's so creepy. You're like, what's this? Crab people. Oh, is this the machine room? Is this the engine room? I think I'm in the engine room.
Press Q if you want.
Who's steering us?
I am, but I don't have any power. I need somebody in the engine room. Good lord.
Where's the
engine room?
Oh, he's in there. Okay. I'll be at the battle station, I guess.
I guess so.
Okay. I will just
Okay, we got
stand
power.
At the world map.
Yes, do it. Okay, I'm gonna take us deeper.
I'm the navigator.
We don't have cannons. Somebody might want to get on the weapons station.
I'm here.
Okay.
Oh.
Are we going, man?
Oh, Lord. I'm trying.
Okay.
Okay. I'm trying to take us deeper.
Yes. There we go. We're going fast.
Oh, jeez, guys.
I don't know what to do.
I've somehow plotted the perfect course. Press Q if you can't see what's happening outside the ship.
I can't leave the engine.
For me, I just
all
press
I can do
e,
is
press E.
W and S.
Okay. Well, maybe we need to. There's a shark.
Get the shark.
Yeah, get that weapons.
Okay.
Oh, Lord. I'm busting this up. Okay. We're going deeper.
How do I put it in?
There's a shark.
Press E.
Oh, God.
No?
I don't know. Do one of you guys want to pilot? This is terrifying.
We're trying.
No.
No, not really.
I want to see what we're doing, though.
Oh, no, yeah.
Press
get
E.
Press, oh, God. We're going
do you want me to slow down?
No, I think we're good. No. Yeah, okay. A little bit. Slow us down a little.
That does not sound good.
We need to go up.
I don't know what I'm doing.
I don't know.
How does this work?
I don't know either.
Who's got the guns? Where's the guns?
I can't.
We can't
load it.
Yeah, it's not working.
Is it over here?
Their shark is right on top of us.
It should be that.
Okay, I got it.
Yeah, I see
him. All right. I'm gonna torpedo.
Okay.
I think we're gonna die.
We might.
There we go.
Our hull is at 40.
Did it work?
Load the. This
did it work?
Load the thing in the bay.
This
there you go.
Marlin is kicking our butt. We need firepower. Okay, full power to the engines.
I think I can get shield.
I think you guys have to fire. We've got a torpedo loaded.
Okay, who would go? How would I fire?
Oh, we're taking on water, guys.
I don't know.
Guys,
How do you fix it?
Guys,
just click on it. Click on with the wrench.
Where are you?
Guys, what are the? Is there a way I can? Oh no. Oh, we are taking on water.
Oh, yeah. I'm fixing it. Fixing it.
How?
Oh, somebody's shooting.
I'm whacking it with a wrench.
Somebody.
Oh, is that the thing?
Somebody.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Come
now
on, Captain.
Now we got a bilge.
Come on,
bilge.
Captain. Up, up, up. Okay. These sharks are on top of us. Ah! We need weapons now.
How do we
now.
Get this water out?
Oh, good job. Somebody obliterated that. There's
okay.
A little.
What is that?
Keep firing. You're pointing
things.
Right the right way.
Help.
Okay. Okay. We're going deeper. We got 17% hull integrity.
Yep. I'm fixing holes.
I'm escaping this shark. Okay, nice shooting.
I'm dying.
Okay, 28%.
Oh,
somebody's got
to see you're drowning. You're drowning, buddy. You're drowning.
Am I? Okay, I'm getting out. Okay. Okay. What's going to happen to the ship while
I'm
we're in
zombified.
Here?
I'm going to steer it.
Okay. Yeah, but you're drowning.
I'm going to steer it.
Okay, let me.
I can't.
I'm
going to
try and I'm going to try and bilge us. How do I?
I can't
okay.
Oh, I'm drowning.
Oh God, there's corpses everywhere. This is a disaster of a. I'm dead. Good lord.
I did something.
What a oh, we can revive each other.
Oh, yeah.
What? I think you could.
How?
Oh, God, Kitty, you let a lot of water into whatever room Chris is in.
Blob.
Oh.
Help me.
I'm at the bottom of the stairs. If you can help me.
There's no, there's no escape,
there's so much lag.
We're full of water. We're 100% full of water.
We might be, don't open that door. There's a big crab in there.
Oh!
Evil crab! Evil crab!
Oh, my God.
Evil crab! Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
And we're all dead.
Heck of a first mission, gentlemen.
Voyager's Gazette.
Well, now we know what to
do. Submarine crew gone missing.
Yeah. That's your practice mission right there. Now what?
Okay.
We're in the vessel.
All right. Yes. Who's this?
Take two.
What is her name?
Oh, this last.
We're gonna call her Margaret.
That's my
mother. Can I hit this? Can I hit this alarm? Nope.
No.
Okay. So
can I go out the hatch?
I wouldn't.
Okay.
Gentlemen, we are ready for our second voyage. The first went okay. Let's explore our ship and see what is going on.
All right. This time
you can sleep.
So take off
bed.
You can sleep in a bed to recover, if I recall.
Oh,
we're in bed together.
You two are so cozy.
Okay, I'm getting out.
So we'll keep that in mind. If we do start getting waterlogged, the captain's a little drenched. He can come here and take a nap.
What's the number 5 mean?
I bet that's our depth. I bet that's fathoms.
Oh, okay.
Okay, this is the captain's thing. This is where I was last. Look at my head wobble. That's fun.
Yeah, you can wobble around.
Okay.
So this controls my crab leg. The vessel.
Yes, okay. It does. Somebody open that? Yeah. Perfect. All right, let's explore the under, what would you call this?
Okay.
The bowels of the ship.
Okay, so this is where I was.
4 stations.
So this is the engine here.
Okay.
Yep. Wait, where?
And this, it looks like it's shields, maybe?
Yes, that's right. Power? This should be power.
This should be power to the ship?
This looks like a torpedo.
Looky.
Lipstick.
Do you see the things in the middle here that are lit up?
Yep.
Yeah.
So... watch this. If I increase this by one light, turns down. So
this is engineering.
You can have 4 lights on at a time.
This
that's
is
probably why
yes.
Fire anything.
Full power to engines. This is whoever's down here is Scotty or Jordy. You're controlling where the energy goes.
Oh right. So we
Chris
have one
good eye. And then over here, that's
wonder why that's important.
That's a picture of
I wonder if that's
Bearded Kitty's son.
Oh,
back home.
Uh huh.
We've got torpedoes.
No, this is the torpedoes.
This is where you load them. This is where you fire them. It looks like.
Yes.
What's this little hole? Oh, I got it. You get them from here. You put them in here. You come here to fire.
Just like so.
Yes. Load one up. Perfect.
Uh huh.
Okay.
And then you hit.
No, don't fire it. Don't fire it.
That.
We're gonna need that.
No, save it. Yes, yeah. I don't know if we have we might have an infinite supply.
Actually, I don't think we have any power to the torpedoes.
No, there's no power to the torpedoes.
Oh, there is power.
So, gentlemen,
the power for the torpedoes, all it does is it opens the hatches. So, I had one, so one hatch was open.
Oh.
What about the shield?
So I saw the shield. When I was bouncing off stuff, the hull would sparkle with energy.
Okay.
And I think that would keep our hull integrity, which is in the top right up there. It would
keep
that
from
going
down. Yeah, I
see
a shield now.
And then the heart in the left is your personal health. If you die, we can revive each other. If it gets low, you can go sleep in the bed, I think.
Okay.
And these doors are essential to keep parts of the ship from getting submerged. So if you're in here and we're starting to sink, you don't want to start opening those doors. I would have to say, I feel okay going up to that captain's seat. I think we want at least two people down in that engine room.
Okay.
So that we can... Oh, geez,
one person firing the torpedo.
Yeah, one person firing the torpedoes, loading and all that stuff.
And if we're not waterlogged, we can take two from this section. We can have one guy in the engine room and 2 guys on weapons.
Okay, so the only question that remains is how do we get water out of the vessel? Because I know how to plug the holes. We have somebody plug in the holes, and that's you just whack it with your wrench. But
maybe
whack the wall with the wrench,
maybe,
and it works.
We can't.
But
you think there's a bilge? It doesn't seem like it, does there?
Maybe it just has a cooldown.
Yeah, or maybe it's this thing that we don't know what it is. Maybe this thing.
Maybe it's the power.
Maybe that's
maybe it's the light bulb.
Boingy.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, boing up. Right. There we go.
Okay, so are you guys cool if I go up to that captain's wheel up there?
Yeah, yep. I can stay in weapons.
I felt okay, and then if you think every once in a while, whoever doesn't have their eye outside the ship, if you feel like we're filling up with water, let me know so I don't drown.
It was all serious business.
Okay, why don't we get some basic power to shields and to engines, and I'll try and go deeper.
Okay, and UTC, I think you can aim the cannon too.
Can I? Okay, maybe with my mouse, right?
Yeah, I think we only.
No, I don't have any of that.
Cannon, it's with W and S.
Oh, is it W and S?
I don't have any of that. So.
Oh, okay.
I see him moving.
Yeah. Okay, that's W and S for. So that's the gunner. The gunner does that. Okay.
Oh wait, I'm not in control here. Now I can tip that.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I'm thinking like UTC will be driving. Somebody will be in the engine room, and then like.
I'll just
fire
be in bed.
And somebody keeps reloading.
You might want, yeah, we could do that.
Or
I don't know.
Somebody might want to be a rover, like go around and patch holes, check UTC, see if there's a hole filling up UTC's room.
That's
cool.
I know
he's not
a hole
dying.
In his head. Come here. Let me fix that.
Smash that. Come on, get out of here. Okay.
Okay.
I feel like we're ready to descend.
Yes, we're descending. Okay. Okay, I will fix
there we go.
This,
oh,
then.
We got power. Full power. Okay, I'm gonna try and keep the power there, nice and slow.
Okay.
Nose us down a little bit. Feel free to look on the outside of the ship and see what a good job I'm doing. Schools of fish all over us.
Uh-huh.
Do I go straight down? If so, we're gonna want some torpedoes.
Should I turn on the light bulb? I don't
see what happens.
Turn on
gives us lights on the outside of the ship.
So if we go into maybe a dark, scary cave.
No,
or
turn
something.
It off. Let's save that for now. I can see just fine. Okay.
Okay.
So which way? I don't know which way to go. I'm gonna keep going this way. I'm not gonna get. Oh no, let's go this way.
You have to go left.
We do have to go down. So as I understand it, this is roguelike, and the world is gonna be slightly different every time.
Okay.
Okay. So we're descending. I like. God, I can't descend. This is perfect. We're going down. I feel like we're going to start to see sharks soon. I'm going to try and level
really
us
slow.
Out and see what's over this way before.
How are we doing on
deep.
Torpedo bays? Do we need more torpedo bays?
Nothing yet. I don't see anything deadly. Okay, we got to go.
I'm
going to
go ahead and give us some
shields. Shields are up. I see them.
Yeah.
Okay. I wonder what that'll do.
Well, smash into the wall and find out.
No, thank you.
Do that.
It's going to happen eventually, so. See, this is the part of this game where your video is going to be
dark.
Blown. Okay, where's the shark?
Where?
Oh, I see him.
A shark.
Okay, he's behind us. Okay, he okay. Maybe, all right. Okay, he's behind. Oh, good shooting.
Oh my goodness.
Blood and guts. Obliterated.
That was
him.
Awesome.
Okay.
That was great.
If we keep doing such a good job, this is going to be a very boring video.
Collect his drops.
I don't know how.
Another
shark dead ahead.
Oh, okay.
Do we need another shark?
Somebody reload.
Okay.
You got to reload, silly. Oh. Okay, I'll reload.
I got it.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Whoa. He gave us a bite. That's okay. The shields have protected us. Maybe we get another thing to shields, Mick, if you want.
Okay.
Oh!
Okay.
I blew him up.
I can do more.
Full hull integrity. I think we're okay.
Okay, yeah. I don't see any leaks.
We're okay.
Except in UTC's head.
Yep. So I guess if only one torpedo thing is activated, that's the only one we can fire.
Okay. We got Marlin on us.
I'll give you another one.
He's taking strafing passes, so he's going to be hard to hit. Nice shooting, though. Okay, we're at 45 hull integrity, so maybe I don't know how our shields are doing. They're okay right now. Okay, here he is. Good shooting. Oh, another shark. Okay,
he takes 2 hits.
I'm gonna go up because that shark.
I feel like we're taking on water, but I don't see any.
I don't see it either.
Okay. There's
it's
a.
There it is.
I see it.
There's a. Guys, there's a heck of a lot of bad stuff around us here. We're gonna need. I can't do anything without.
Shoot him.
Should I get out of here and go help load torpedoes?
All right, water is
okay. Shields
soft.
Are back. Shields are back. Good shooting. Blew him to smithereens.
Okay. Give us 2 shields.
I got no power though.
Yeah, I turned it off.
Okay, that's okay. That's okay. We're good now. I think we could use a little engine power. There's no batteries.
Okay. Yeah, all right. Yeah. Let me
I know
give
there's,
us
there's water issues.
Less shields.
Okay, take your time.
Up.
We're safe here. Okay, I'm gonna. I'm gonna leave my chair.
All right.
Okay. No, wait. Never mind. We got power.
Okay.
Again.
Okay.
The water okay,
wait, drains automatically when you.
Yeah. If you
want to
stop, I
can.
All right.
If you want to stop. Okay.
All right.
Okay.
All
now
right.
I'm gonna leave
I'm
the
gonna
captain's chair. Okay, guys. I think
we're
okay.
There's green stuff. There's fish.
Yeah.
There's,
those are rags.
Is that kale?
Oh, okay.
I think that's kale. Kelp.
Yeah. The seaweed just grew on us.
I think we're okay. Okay. So everything's under control. What's all this stuff? Was that here already?
No, it just spawned.
So we had a leak, and that is the toilet overflow.
Oh,
that,
gross. That's,
no, I mean, it's the rags you use to clean up from the toilet overflow.
Okay, good to know.
Yeah. Anyway.
Do we resume? Okay, we're at 509 fathoms.
Yes, I gotta say we should.
We're 300 odd off from our record. I am in the captain's chair. Feel free to give me some power.
We need to go deeper.
Gentlemen, power. I don't know.
To the engines.
Which way do we go?
Down.
Okay. Down.
We go deeper.
There's a shark on us immediately. Good shooting.
Oh my gosh.
Smoked
him. So fast. Wait, you took out some of the ground.
God, I have no controls right now.
Okay.
Okay, what's happening?
Okay, I gotcha. Right. I forgot to get in the captain's chair.
Okay.
We're okay. I think I want to go straight. I don't feel like I can make that straight
down
descent.
Are we taking out water somewhere?
No.
Our shields are just sparkling, though. I think we need some power. I think this thing is tickling us.
Oh. Wait.
Whatever it is.
There you go. We got some power for you.
I don't... No, not the lights. The propeller one.
Oh,
Yeah, we need to turn that down, because I need to... Yeah. Okay.
Okay,
well, now we are proceeding.
Yes, we are. Okay, I'm going to keep my eyes open.
Okay, we stop shaking.
Okay, yep, our shields are back. Full speed. I'm going to try and avoid those little... Oh, shark on us?
Sharks.
Two sharks.
Two sharks.
Good Nope. Good shooting.
Oh, we missed.
Okay, so these tentacle things mess up our shields.
Okay, good.
Okay, good shooting.
Okay.
Okay, directly below us now. Oh, God.
Damn it.
Oh,
I'm loading for you, BK.
There's a bunch of sharks. Good shooting.
Two and one.
Blew them to bits.
All right.
Okay.
Do we need more shields?
Yes. Nope. We're looking good.
Okay.
Looking good. We're at 44% hull integrity.
Are we good?
Big thing coming from below.
Ooh.
Oh, it's the strafing one. It's the strafing one. So be careful. It just goes back and forth. Keep that in mind. Nice. Okay. One more shot.
Coming. Okay. You're good. Oh, I gotta clean up water.
Okay.
Sorry, you're on your own.
Okay. I need some power to the engines, I think.
I turned off the engines for a second.
Okay. We're getting strafed by one of these. Marlins.
Tell me when you want engines. I'll give it back.
Okay. I need one more shot on that Marlin.
Okay.
I can't.
I'm doing it.
Okay. I can't do anything. Let me. If you're not going to put engine power, I'm coming down here. I'm going to help you guys.
I just said tell me when you need
okay.
it, and
okay,
I'll
okay,
give
okay,
it to
okay.
you.
Okay. I just want to blast that.
Oof.
Okay. Might as well give me some.
I'm getting.
That's perfect.
Okay. You got it?
Yeah.
Saved.
I hate how they take two shots.
Yeah,
I saw his nose go into the hull.
I bet. Oh gosh, guys. Maybe more engines. No. We're fine. Oh god, we're getting pummeled right now. Good shooting.
We got a leak.
Okay.
Okay. Go on.
Do you want to kill the engine?
Okay.
Good shooting. We need one more shot on that Marlin, and then we might be able to kill engines and hide here for a bit. Good shooting. Okay. Maybe kill the engines. I'm gonna see what's around us. Oh no, we need. Okay.
Oh.
Another shark. Okay.
I'm giving
you
more
him?
Shields then.
Okay. I think we're okay.
Just
loading
up torpedoes.
I think we're safe right now. Still got 48% integrity. And we're 100 meters from our record. I think we're okay, guys. Do we have any?
Yeah, we're doing pretty good.
How's everybody's health? 10 out of 10?
10 out of 10.
Yeah, 10.
Okay.
Yeah, we haven't had any crabs or anything.
All right. Give me some engines.
We haven't drowned.
What's the blue one in the right corner?
Because
it used to be at 60, now it's at 48.
Oh, that's
our hull.
Right? Oh, hull integrity. Okay.
All right.
Yeah,
here we go.
50 is
going
max,
deeper.
I think, isn't it?
Oh, maybe it was 50.
Okay, dead ahead.
There's another one.
Oh, you missed.
I'm gonna try and steer us a little bit away from that thing because it's probably coming for us. Can you see it? No, you can't
Let's
see
go get
it.
It.
No, I can't see it.
Okay, he's gonna be dead ahead. Get ready.
You sure he's
below
down
us.
Below?
No,
right.
Below
yeah.
us.
Below.
Directly
down.
Below us.
Okay, I'm gonna steer towards him. Okay, nice shooting.
Golly.
Okay, now I'm going back up. I don't want to mess around here.
Oh,
oh God, there's a clownfish. What the hell is a
clownfish? All right, BK.
That's one of the scariest clownfish I've ever seen.
Stuff.
Okay, we might need. Okay, hull integrity is fine. Shields are fine, but we got clownfish all over us.
Are you sure?
All right.
Okay.
I'm more power to the engines. Or
yeah.
More power to the shields.
If you kill the engine power, just let me know, and I'm going to leave this captain's chair.
I killed it.
Okay.
I give us more power to the shields for a second.
Okay, I'm coming down there. I'm going to help. New depth record, whatever that means. I hear water.
Okay. Yep. Okay.
We're not sure where it's coming from.
We're good down here anyway.
Okay. Are we getting attacked right now? Yes, we are. Okay. Do you want me in the weapons room?
No. I don't know.
Yeah, well, BK, it's up to BK.
Why did I answer that question?
He's punctured.
Okay.
I mean, when we're severely under attack, I could use help, yeah.
Okay, I'm putting torpedoes
right
in.
Now.
Feel free.
Oh,
okay.
Gosh.
Okay, I'm torpedoing you like crazy. Feel free to take the captain's chair if someone needs to. I'm just going to keep giving you torpedoes.
Okay.
Okay, all the things are gone.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Reloading.
All right. I like where we are
Let's
now.
Let's have a look around. Oh, hull integrity's back to perfect.
Yep.
I got rid of the sopping towels, and I think that's what
Good
does
job,
it.
Dude.
Oh, good.
Excellent
How did
work.
You get rid of them?
New
hit them with the wrench?
You hit them with the wrench, and then they disappear.
Okay.
Huh.
We have beat our...
Turn us
we have,
around.
Get out of here, you.
We're going into the wall here.
We don't want you.
Okay, that's
Let's go
fine.
Deeper.
Yes, yes. We need to go deeper.
We need to.
Oh.
Is it we need to, or
we
have to?
Oh, we need to.
You missed him.
That's okay. He's going to make another pass. Good
there we
shoot.
Go.
Yes.
There's a, I'm steering away from a marlin. There's a marlin to our rear. And there's a school of baby clownfish. Okay, shark dead ahead. Dead ahead.
You need the fish.
Oh, double marlins.
We're
in big
sharks.
Trouble.
Hold on.
We're getting swordfished.
Oh, I'm alone. I didn't realize.
Kill engines?
Okay. Yeah.
I don't know if you want to kill. Okay.
I killed it.
I'm coming.
I gave us more power to the shields.
What a crap.
Okay. I'm coming to help. Where's the water leak?
Okay. All right.
Okay. Water's in the torpedo room. Are you guys okay in the torpedo room? Okay, good. Good, good. Okay, how's everybody
Okay,
out?
We're all in the torpedo room.
Yes.
I don't think that's necessary. Okay, let's see. Okay.
Am I not?
Oh. Yeah,
nope. Our hull is fine.
Mick, I'm going back to the captain's chair.
Good, I'm going to turn the engines.
Oh, God. There's... Okay. Never mind. I've got to fix a hole. Okay.
Okay. Oh, we're doing so much better.
There's spears coming through our... Okay.
Guys.
Back in the captain's seat. Give me some power.
We're doing good.
Go.
Yep. Okay. Have we hit this marlin once? He's coming.
We're working on it.
Okay, he's passing us. He's below us.
He's below us.
Wait. Oh, God.
No.
Oh, gosh. There's a new thing.
Oh, there's a squid thing. Okay.
Squid!
It's on the hull.
We have to attack. We have to attack it. Yeah.
From inside the ship, yes. Okay, I'm smacked.
Okay.
Oh, I'm dead. Guys, I'm dead.
No!
It's in the captain's room, and there's a squid tentacle slapping me silly.
Okay, we got it down here.
Careful. Yeah, good job, Chris. Good job.
Boy.
Can you revive me with
yep.
S, I think it was?
I will once we get the water going away here.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm doing it.
This clownfish is ridiculous.
Okay, I'm back up.
Yes.
Okay, max health reduced. Okay, I'm coming. Oh, Lord, guys.
Oh, boy.
We might be in some trouble. Where are these leaks?
Oh,
okay,
no.
I got a leak in my... Okay, there's one in my room.
Okay.
Okay, I got it.
I got it.
Is that the whole one?
Turn off.
Yes.
So okay, good. What's going on outside the ship? We're okay.
I need to heal.
Yeah,
yes.
I gotta heal
seasickness.
Too. Oh, you're puking!
Okay.
Everybody's right. Health goes up so slow.
Okay, this is good. Now we know we can stop from time to time.
Yes.
And we don't have to just keep going endlessly deeper. All right, guys. We are in the midst of our first real dive. We have broken our depth record. I think we're going to take a break and maybe continue this adventure in another episode, because this is too much fun. That's right. Quick thank you to the guys at Deli Interactive. They sent me a bunch of keys for this game, and it got us all playing it. Comes out tomorrow, today, probably, for you guys who are watching it. We're going to do another one, at least. We're going to continue this. We're at a depth record, and we're gonna see what we can do. Okay. All right, guys. Thank you for watching, and we will see you in the next episode of We Need to Go Deeper.